Welcome back to the new session of educational videos from Pesquet Forum.
After connecting the charger, the knee joint emits a beep signal and shortly after that a 3x vibration signal. If there are no feedback signals, the joint is not charged. In this case, check if the charger was connected correctly. After charging the knee joint, the charger has to be unplugged. The joint performs a self-test. The prosthesis is ready for use when you can hear one beep and one vibration signal.
Hi, my name is Miriam. I'm 34 years old. I'm a mother of three children, soon to be four. I have walked with two transtibial prostheses for 18 years. I'm currently studying social education at a technical secondary school, so I go to work 3 days a week and college 2 days a week. Our day usually begins at 6 a.m. I get everything ready, breakfast, lunch boxes, get the kids to school, the youngest to daycare, get ready myself, go to work, arrive back home in the late afternoon, prepare everything again for dinner, take care of the kids again, do the housework, and then I have some time for myself and my school work. For us, the most important thing is time together. We have very, very little of it, and we like to make active use of it with recreational activities, swimming, biking, walking. We simply enjoy our time together, and I don't want our time to be restricted by my disability. What we enjoy most is when we're on holiday and spending time together, because we never have that time in our everyday lives. And we spend that time relaxing, biking, going on walks, sporting activities, where I don't want to feel limited by my disability either. We enjoy relaxing on holiday precisely because we have such tight schedules and so many deadlines in our everyday lives. Everybody does what they want, and we simply spend time together without having to worry about anything.
I hope you like the educational videos from Pesquet Forum. Please, if you have any suggestion, if you have any question, write your comment under the same video or contact us with 0971 509110216. My name is Ismail Nouri. I will answer you 24 hours, 7 days a week. Or write an email to us with the same email you can see on the display right now. Thank you for your trust. Thank you for using these educational videos to be able to provide better services to your community and to your patients. God bless you all. Stay healthy and see you soon. Thank you.